Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Ray Danielle, and today's episode is going to be a box reveal. So I have two boxes. I got the FabFitFun box. No, I have not opened it. All I did was unseal it, and I had bought some extra stuff as well, so I put those inside the box. So that'll be that. And then I also have BoxyCharm. So this month was Boxy Lux. So I got the Boxy Lux box, which gives you, I think, 7 full-size items. FabFitFun, I don't know how many items they get anyway. So we're going to start with BoxyCharm first. Now, we'll say with BoxyCharm, I also bought like 2 Cover FX or Cover Fix primers that I like, and I bought the No Pore Bloom primer oil that I like, and I bought a Dr. Brandt primer as well. So those are the 5 things that I also added on. I don't necessarily need to show those because those are just add-ons to my box. So I just got those because I love to stock up on makeup, even though I don't do makeup as often. Now that I started this whole skincare routine, which will be on another video. But as for now, we're just going to start with the BoxyCharm. So I have not opened this box. My dad just delivered this box to me today. I always forget what address I have on file, and it just so happens BoxyCharm goes to my dad's house. FabFitFun comes here. So let's open the box and let's be surprised together, because I honestly don't know what's in this box. So of course they put the little BoxyCharm thing in there, and it kind of gives you a breakdown of what everything is and how much it normally costs. So I guess I'll keep this right here just in case I don't know something. So they gave me it's a BoxyCharm eyeshadow palette. So this is by BoxyCharm. They call it Charmers, and this is what the palette looks like. Now, I'm not really big on eyeshadows or anything. The glittery ones, maybe, really sneak peek right here, and this exclusive and Luxe are probably the only ones that I'll actually use out of this. But other than that, no. So most of the time, anything that I get like this, anyone that I know that likes eyeshadow or something, I'll give it to them rather than myself. I just don't want it to go to waste. So I'll put that there. Next thing we have is the Murad Hydrodynamic Ultimate Moisture for your eyes. This is actually the skincare that I use on a daily basis. So it works out that I get a little bit more skincare. So let's open it. Sorry guys, I had to get really angry. So it comes in this little baby bottle like this. And it's for your eyes, so it's moisture for your eyes. So I'm going to go ahead and add this in my beautiful cabinet. This is step 3 moisturization that they have. All their stuff always has step 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Because they do have a couple products that are step 5. If you want to add a little extra moisture. Just depends. More this. The next thing, they gave me the Brazilian Bum Bum Cream by Sol Janeiro. So this is what it is here. I got this before in another box, and to be honest, I didn't use it. It smells like coconut, kind of, but I really hate coconut, to be frank with you. So I'm assuming this is just supposed to help. It's infused with all powerful. I have no idea. Oh, it's supposed to help tighten in the appearance of skin. Oh, the last time, I didn't even know that. So we learned something new. Well, I learned something new. You guys might have known it. And they also gave me the Coco Cabana cream as well. And this is an instant rush of hydration for visibly luscious skin and lasting moisture. So they gave me 2 little things. So I'll probably try this out and see. Give me that. Sorry, y'all. My dog decided he wanted to be a part of this video. So he's in the back being weird. The next thing in the box is they gave me the Smart Facial Cleansing Device. This is by PMD. So I also wanted a new cleanser device for my skin, as I have one from Derma 9. It's just an exfoliator that I use. That's about it. This right here is a Glow Glaze. It's from Becca Cosmetics. This is the Glow Glaze stick. Let's see. We'll open it. It's just a highlighter here. Thanks, Jax. But I kind of don't need your love. I don't really use highlights like this that come in a rolly or something, unless I'm putting it on to add a little glitter underneath my foundation. But for the most part, I normally don't use that. They also sent these hoop earrings right here. I have gauges. As you can see, they're half inch, 12 millimeters. So these are not going to work for me. So these are definitely going to go to someone else. They also gave me the Invisible Bobble, the hair ties. And these are really cool. So I'm definitely, they're crystal clear, so I'm definitely going to use these for sure. And last but not least in the box is they gave me the Pomegranate Lip Pigment from NARS. This is called Give It Up, I want to say is the name of it. So let's find out. This is the shade, everything like that. I also do not like lipstick either, so that's another thing that will go to someone else. Usually my mom or my best friend, I give things to her. So these are probably two of the products that definitely not staying in my box. They definitely will go, but everything else can stay. So I ended up getting 10 items in the Boxy Lux, so that's not bad at all. And technically everything was retailing about like $250, I believe. So that's cool. But that was Boxy Lux for March. So I'll put this to the side and let's start on the other one. And sorry if my room doesn't look up to par. I'm downsized my apartment thinking that I didn't need two bedrooms anymore, but I really do. So, joke's on me. All right, so secondly, we're going to go ahead and we're going to open up our FabFitFun box. Now, this one, I did keep the extra stuff that I ordered with the box. I wanted a couple of extra things that I kept, so y'all will see this in this box. So let's open that box. So of course, if you've never had FabFitFun, they make it extremely cute. This is the inside of the box. They did it with butterflies, and really it's just butterflies. So I was about to say butterflies and flowers, and y'all are gonna be like, sis, you stupid. And they also always put in like these little free things in there. This is Crooked Teeth Bite Me, so they put this in here. Straighten and brighten your smile at home 6 times faster and 65% less. It says the at-home impression kit is $24.99 and the liner kit is $200 off. So I don't know. Also, I have HelloFresh. I get 9 free meals, including free shipping. So I've had HelloFresh before, and I really did enjoy it. Only thing is, the cost of it was getting like expensive. It was just because I was really liking all like the premium meals and things like that, and just the cost was getting expensive, and I was using it for meal preps majority of the time because I like to meal prep on Sundays. Ouch, that was rude. I like to meal prep on Sundays, so I just basically just kind of went back to doing my regular meal preps, and that's it. And they also put this little, so if you guys ever want to try HelloFresh, I will say HelloFresh is a good company to do cooking and find new meals and stuff, because I found a couple of new meals. I found how to roast my veggies, because I love vegetables, so it was cool. They also give you this little magazine. I never look in it, to be completely honest with you. So I would like to be very honest. I don't look in it, so this is a magazine and it normally goes in the trash. So now let's actually open up. So they put a whole bunch of shit in here, like the packing stuff. So one of the things I added were, I added this sponge here because I really love these sponges. They're really nice, exfoliating on the skin. I added another one in my Boxy from last month. I bought two of them and I'm using one now. So I like to change out my sponges about every 2 months. Just because the cleanliness of them, I just feel like they get really dirty. So 2 months changing it out, I feel like 2 to 3 months, that's a wrap. Now when it's with a loofah or something, I normally keep those for a little bit longer, usually 4 to 6 months. And you know, because they start already tearing and catching on the thing, so I keep those a little bit longer. But like sponges and stuff like this, normally I'll do about 2 to 3 months. 3 months is like the absolute max for me. So I'll put that in the other box. I also added on this cute little coin necklace. I don't know what it is about me and necklaces, but I really love coin necklaces for some reason. I had bought so many from like Forever 21, but if y'all know, Forever 21 doesn't have the best quality as far as jewelry goes. So, and then also like it was always getting tangled and it was annoying. I am so sorry. I've been working. I've been up since about 7:30 today. And I literally just got off work. So I'm really tired and I'm so sorry that I'm yawning. I also got these silicone straws. And that's really lovely because honestly, I'm super into the environment and stuff like that. I'm not one of those people that are like, oh, now I want to save the environment. No, I've always been a recycler. I've always liked to use plastic things, or always just like to use, not plastic. I really don't, I hate plastic, but I do recycle my plastic. But I like to use, I have wooden spoons from the Grove Collaborative. Not spoons, wooden straws. I'm so sorry. And then now I have the silicone ones as well. So I love to use things that I can reuse. And also I just like to use recycled items as well. That's a big thing for me. This is the hair care from A&G. This is a fast food moisture here. So this is just a leave-in conditioner. Great, because I needed more leave-in conditioner for my hair. So I love getting leave-in conditioner. That's one of the things that I do like about getting hair products. When they send me shampoo and conditioner, I really hate it because I have my own brands that I use, which that can be in just another segment. If you guys want, y'all let me know. If y'all kind of want to do like a bathroom haul with everything that I do. They also gave me 2-in-1 purified glow mask kit. This is by Way, I'm assuming, and trying to open. Oh, it's like, okay, this is kind of cute. Okay, there we go. So they give you a little a little brush in here, and this is the purifying mud mask, and this is the ready glow exfoliating mask. So it's a little kit of 8. Which is really cute. So I do love masks. I love to take care of my skin. So that's definitely a keeper. FabFit has beat BoxyCharm right now. I got 3 items out and everything I've kept so far. This is a 4-in-1 correcting primer from Pure. I love Pure. So I'm definitely glad I got this. I think this might have been one of the ones that I added on, actually. The 4-in-1, this is hydrate and balance. This is what it looks like here. I just love primers. I love to try different primers, see which primers work best for my skin. So I think this is one of the add-ons that I had. So be it. They also have this Purelease Watermelon Energizing 2-Minute Polishing Peel. That's what it looks like here. Jax, can you please get away from my cup? Thank you. go sniff on something else. So this is what it is here. This just goes in my little mask. I don't put a lot of mask and stuff like this on my face, but I do like to put like mud mask or sheet mask a lot. These always happen to forget that I even have them, and they just kind of pile up. Next is the Deep Sleep Body Cocoon. So this is a multitasking beauty sleep savoir, I think, for better nights and brighter mornings. This is just some lotion you use after your nightly bath before bedtime to restore and nourish the skin while you sleep. So this is actually kind of cute. I've never, let's see. They probably have the thing. Yeah, they have the thing on. So I don't feel like smelling it at this moment. I just wanted to kind of show you guys what I got. Next is I have Murid. This is step 2, rapid collagen infusion. I'm glad I picked this actually to get in my box because I needed something else. Right now I have the rapid, I think, anti-aging spot or something like that. So now I have the rapid collagen. So now I can also put both of these on my face to bring in collagen, and then the other one is to do my dark spots, I believe. So this, I've been using Murid for about a month now. So, but that'll be another like skincare routine thing that I can do, like a bathroom haul, everything that I have, everything that I use, and all that good stuff. The next thing, this is something that I added. This is the Vasanti Rose Water Pomegranate Toner and Refreshing Spray. I just like to have an extra little spray. So this is what it looks like. It's really cute in this little bottle. So I'll definitely, ouch, see, I'm getting beat up by my dog. So it's really cute, and I added this on because when you add on stuff to FabFitFun and whatnot, most stuff is all discounted anyway, so you get a really good deal on them, and I was not about to let that pass up. And not the last thing, we have one more item to look at. I think it's a sweater. This is some body oil, rosewood and litsia. I don't know, it's some crazy shit. This is some body oil. I'm assuming it's all for the body. Oh, so y'all know what I could do with this? Y'all thinking the wrong thing. I was just talking about putting this on my body to go to bed. Anyways, so yeah, this is a little body oil. I've never had this company before. I had anything from this company, so this will be the first thing that I try from them. So we'll find out and see how it works. And the last thing in this box, let me make sure. Oh, they just put an extra thing in there just to make it look like it's not make it look like it's full, because it technically is full. But the last thing looks like it's a little sweater, and obviously I love sweaters, so the first thing I did when I came home is put on this one, and then decided to record. So if y'all think I'm basic, girl, I'm basic. Oh, wait, no, it's a robe. I think I chose this. I'm stupid. It's a little robe. That's cute, because I was thinking about doing a skincare routine anyway, and I'm like, well, how am I going to do a skincare routine when I do my skincare without my clothes on? And I was like, I just really don't like wrapping towels, because towels don't stay up. They don't do anything. So I'm just like, not really a towel fan. So I'm like, whatever. Jax, get out of my boxes, please. So basically that's everything that I wanted to do. I just wanted to do a quick box reveal with you guys to kind of let you guys see what I got in my BoxyCharm and FabFitFun. Y'all, comment what y'all got, maybe if y'all have any of these. I also have the Ipsy box as well, but I get that every other month just because I get these boxes. I get BoxyCharm every month. Every 3 months they send the Boxy Lux, and then FabFitFun is every 3 months as well.